你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Counting the 25 business endorsements of Xiao Zhan, there is one thing in common, or one of the key factors for cooperation. In the past 10 months of 2021, Xiao Zhan has received business endorsements from 25 well-known brands. Among them, there are three high-end luxury overseas. Based on this, Xiao Zhan has also become an entertainer with three luxury items. Many olive branches are harvested from the outside world and the brand's affirmation of Xiao Zhan. It's not that he was chosen as the spokesperson by knocking his face, there will naturally be more levels involved behind this. If it weren't for Xiao Zhan's sincerity, truthfulness, and the excellent qualities he held in him, which brand dared to choose him casually? Besides, any brand will set up an examination period in the early stage of choosing a spokesperson. Without exception, only the time is different. In this regard, we worked hand in hand with Xiao Zhan to start a small kitchen. The big bosses of Manhan Restaurant and other companies and the CEO of Zenith have shared with the audience in the live broadcast. According to data collected by some authoritative organizations, after entering 2021, every time Xiao Zhan announces a new endorsement, it will have an extraordinary influence. Personal enthusiasm, related topics, and business value will all show a significant increase. These data also give feedback from the side. That is, Xiao Zhan has gained more recognition, not limited to fans. Back to the original question, whether it is a well-known domestic brand or a luxury overseas, as long as it is Xiao Zhan's endorsement, there is a reliable guarantee whether it is word of mouth, quality, or being close to the people. Recently, I counted the 25 business endorsements Xiao Zhan used this year and found one thing in common. These well-known brands will participate in public welfare undertakings, which may be one of the key factors for the cooperation between the two parties. We all know that Xiao Zhan is a very kind and caring artist, has been participating in public welfare trips for a long time. He also guided the fan team to set up the Xiao Zhan fan charity project team. For a long time after that, Peter Pan spontaneously organized all over the country, whether it's a corner of a city, a remote mountainous area or a local orphanage, they all left their most beautiful figure. According to incomplete statistics, the charity activities that Xiao Zhan and Peter Pan participated in covered poverty alleviation, assistance to farmers, disaster relief and emergency response, epidemic support, protection of women and children, education, environmental protection, pension and so on. All the time, the Peter Pan scattered all over the country can always gather together in the first place. It can become a mountain or a sea, so that more people in need can feel warmth and love. Actively participate in public welfare undertakings, and the same is true for these brands that cooperate with Xiao Zhan. For example, Keishao, Stone Technology, Meng Jie, Yida, Meng Neo and others participate in public welfare undertakings every year. In addition to donating money and materials, it also establishes corporate social responsibility, so that every employee who grows up in the company actively contributes love. Especially the Guochao Leaning, after the company's development is more stable. In the past 20 years, he has been contributing to the public welfare undertakings every year without interruption. The 25 well-known brands endorsed by Xiao Zhan this year are also worthy of admiration. Overseas high luxury has also joined hands with international charity organizations many times. Let poor children and disadvantaged groups in more regions get timely help. All of the above are publicly available for inquiries. There is a very detailed introduction in the corporate culture, including every item of data and every public welfare project participated in. In short, the common point of these cooperative brands is that they all participate in public welfare undertakings. This point coincides with Xiao Zhan's original intention, and perhaps it is precisely this key factor. It also makes the cooperation between the two parties more enjoyable. Xiao Zhan stood at 30, Peter Pan lit up 30 cities with charity, leaving a lot of touch and warmth. This year, Xiao Zhan served as the charity dreaming ambassador of the Hangzhou Asian Games. There is no doubt about being officially certified as a positive artist. Since then, more people have participated in charity actions under the leadership or influence of Xiao Zhan's personal experience. Walk towards the dream, let the dream bloom, live for love, walk towards the sun.